Welcome to Eden Park. This is set to be a great game between these two teams. This match could easily tip in either direction. It'll just need the right spark. Justin Marshall is with me here, and plenty at stake in this game, Justin.
Absolutely. We've seen some great rugby from these teams before.
And we're about to go. Here we go, we're underway. The kickoff snapper. Esterhuizen makes the tackle. Got a feeling they're going to lose the ball here. He pushes it on. He slipped through an ordinary tackle. Yep, they've got him down.
Springbok.
Still have it. De Klerk looks for options. Holds the pass up. Lovely tackle.
Arensa
says, where are you going, son? Great tackle.
Now we start to see Springbok organise themselves for a set play here.
Bees hands it back. Strong defence. Takes it on the bounce.
Did well though, didn't he? It was a very good catch under pressure.
Takes him down.
Good work in the ruck by
Ireland. And that's been well covered by
Netsubi.
Not a good tackle, that one. There's some real force in this defence. The ball is set up in the ruck. He has to scramble to get the kick away. That's a bit of an average kick, straight to the opposition. The number 15. Off he goes, gliding his way through. Sexton pumps the legs with a good charge. Crunch to ground. Turnover.
Good turnover, excellent stuff.
McCarthy shakes him up in that tackle. Yes, brilliant work by
Springbok.
Beast, decent meters made on that charge.
Short one through to his support player.
He's been hit hard. Taken down in a strong tackle there. And he puts boot to ball. Colby lets it bounce. He's over the halfway line. On his way to the try line, and he's over for their first try.
Well, there were some outstanding individual contributions to that try.
My word, that is a good try.
Pollard
looking to convert the try here. Flags go up. Two more points.
He kicked it pretty well. Got good contact on the ball and it just sailed through. Yeah, that was some pretty good work. They'll be happy with that.
Now the kickoff. Earls waits. Good offload. And he's shaken up by that one. Beautiful offload to keep it going. And forward pass.
Fine. Set.
And a good hit.
De Klerk looking for that quick hook.
He's broken off with the ball.
Breaks free in that tackle. Looks to offload. That'll knock the wind out of him. Met by the defence. Flat pass. Pollard has got a bit of room here and off he goes. Lovely tackle. Now taken to the ground and a good tackle. There's some real force in this defence.
Can't hang on to it.
Shut down with a brutal tackle and he's driven backwards now. That's a very flat pass. Taking a tackle but still able to offload. And the deep kick. Ireland chasing up now. He gets some good distance and that goes deep. Not a great kicking option there. The defence covering well. He crashes it up. Earls pushes through, strong running. I think they still have this one. Gibson Park is absolutely smashed. Powerful defence. It's there. De Klerk picks it out of the back. Vermeulen running at pace and power.
Release.
Terrible attempt at a tackle that. Can't hang on to him.
taken down in a brutal tackle. Dutoy crunched in the tackle. Strong defense.
Heron tackles the man with the ball.
The crowd can't believe it. Turnover.
Did well to create the turnover.
Bang on, Justin. And he's shaken up by that one. There's the ball. Earls is too strong. Can't fend him off. Terrible.
Washes through that tackle.
Byrne unable to hold him. And the ball is free.
Yeah, that was a loose ball, but the ref said it went back.
Release.
Ball is ready now.
The defence preparing themselves here.
Inside pass. Esterhuizen races away. Marks, not finished yet. That's a very flat pass. That's a poor pass.
Colby goes down and gets it.
Breathtaking. They want to get some points on the board out of this.
And they'll take the penalty.
Yeah, that was a silly mistake there, and they've conceded the penalty.
Vermeulen claims it. Good little step. Trying to find a way through. Oh, lost four. That's a costly fumble right on his own line.
Find. Set.
There's some definite power going on in the scrums and a good battle going on here. The ball is out, collected by
Tickler.
Well contained.
Good work in the ruck by South Africa.
Aki unable to tackle effectively. Driven backwards. He's been hit hard. Kitchoff thumped into the ground. Jicks his way past.
Arensa
can't beat his man.
Release.
Esterhuizen keeps the ball moving. And he runs into some effective defense. Crunch to ground. Strong defense. And a good follow-up here from
Porter.
And a handy kick there. Takes it on the bounce. Now this will be a kick and chase. He's got that one in the end. Big hit there. Good offload. No way through.
Springbok
might have done enough to keep this.
De Klerk delivers the ball.
He's unable to hold off the tackle.
Brought down eventually, finally.
Byrne can't get away from the fence that time. That'll knock the wind out of him. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Pollard shows good technique in the tackle. That tackle hasn't stopped him. He's made a hash of that. Not a good restart. It's cleared the touchline.
Long.
He's just gone into touch there. It's not straight. So, line out to come. Irish throw. Ryan dragged it down nicely. Lowe charging his way downfield. Lovely tackle. crashing run into the line. And he's pounded into the ground.
Release.
He goes long this time. Past the...
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
The dummy is there. Now taken down hard. Oh, and that pass has missed everybody. And he loses some ground there. Stolen ball, turnover.
It was good work by them leading up to that.
I think the ball is still alive here for
South Africa.
Beast
picks the ball up. Dragged down in a nice tackle. Marks keeps it going. Pollard is chasing after this. That'll knock the wind out of him.
Release.
Keeps the ball moving. Good offload. Porter brought down now.
Release.
Now he gets the ball away. He's been hit hard. Pass goes inside there. And it's been well anticipated. Beautiful offload. Esterhuizen takes some stopping in that run, and he's shaken up by that one. Shut down with a brutal tackle.
Release.
De Klerk takes it out of the back, and he's stopped in that one.
Release.
Now we start to see South Africa organize themselves for a set play here.
He's fallen off that tackle. He gets through another. And down he goes, finally. Gibson Park hands it back. And they drive him into the ground. He pushes it on. He's offloaded.
Low
is pushed back in a great tackle.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
Shut down with a brutal tackle.
De Klerk
is absolutely smashed. And penalty.
Just got himself into a bad position and he's been called for it.
And into touch. And that's a line out. Du Toit claims the ball.
Nice work at the line out.
He gets crunched to the ground. They might still have it. Wies picks it out of the back. Looks to offload. The number 13 stops him. Back he goes. No way through there. That'll knock the wind now. They make ground with this maul. He's chucked a beautiful pass inside.
Fantastic.
Breaks the tackle and pushes on. And that's a knock on by
De Klerk.
Neither team managed to pull away significantly in the first half. It's been a pretty tight sort of a contest as expected. Not the tidiest of matches so far.
Opportunity now to have a look at the stats in the game. That hit-up stat shows just how much work they've been putting in. Good number of hit-ups in this match. They continue to try and barge through that defensive line. But we've still got plenty of drama and action to come, Nisbo.
Sexton from halfway.
Takes in the kickoff.
Easily past his opposite man. Pollard stops him with a nice tackle.
De Klerk finds a teammate.
Taken down by
the number two. De Klerk with a good clearing kick. Lets it bounce, but he's gathered it up. There's some real force in this defense, and he's into touch.
Du Toit
takes it nicely.
Their performance in the lineup has been pretty solid so far.
Couldn't agree more.
De Klerk
running hard. Still there, I think.
Beast
moves it back. Irish support following this up. That'll knock the wind out of him. Hero is absolutely smashed.
Gibson Park pumps the legs with a good charge.
The back rower has it out the back. Knocked on by the number 13. He's been hit hard. is a go at the defence. And they'll go to a scrum.
Five. Set.
Good strong hit. A brutal contest in the scrum. That's the ball out there. Colby running strongly. Can't complete the tackle. He's taken down hard. Marks keeps the ball moving. And he kicks it. That is a good kick into touch. So this is a line-out. Ryan.
They are really outstanding in the line-out. It's an area I know they've been working on.
Yes, you're absolutely right.
De Klerk delivers the ball. No.
Decides to let that one bounce.
It was a good catch under pressure. You've got to be calm in those situations. And he did it well.
Try.
That is what a finisher is supposed to do.
Amazing. Sexton with the kick now, lining it up. Flags are up. 7-7.
Very good kick, no doubt about that. What a contest this has turned out to be, Nisbo. A tight match is always an exciting one.
Kickoff is made. Arm snaps up the kickoff. Good run, but an even better tackle. Back he goes.
The defence, their line speed defensively was below average.
He's offloaded. And they drive him into the ground.
Well played. Good ball retention here.
Can't bring him down. Colby, not quite so easy to put away. That tackle enough to get him into touch. McCarthy.
Their performance in the lineup has been pretty solid so far.
So they have to free it. The ball controlled at the back. Ball lost forward. He's broken the tackle apart. Taken down in a brutal tackle.
Springbok
might still have the ball. And he gets smashed in the tackle. Now taken to the ground in a good tackle.
Amazing!
Polisi has no answer to that tackle.
Police.
De Klerk pushes it on,
and he's pounded into the ground.
He spreads it inside with that pass, carries it hard to the line,
and he's floored in that tackle.
Do they have this still? Yes, they do.
His run has taken him right to the try line here. That's gone dead, and I suspect they'll take the kick here. ...22-meter restart now. Gets it after the bounce.
Falls off the tackle.
What a run! He just keeps going. Great tackle.
Orensa
carried out by the impact there. Omani takes it down.
They are really outstanding in the line-out. It's an area I know they've been working on.
Yes, indeed.
They are like a bunch of Sherman tanks going up the field there.
Low.
Bursting through with that run. He's been hit hard. Over the halfway now. This is a good run.
Release.
Powerful defense. The offload definitely wasn't on there. McCarthy brings him to the ground nicely. And he's shaken up by that one. Looks to offload. Gibson Park wanting some support. Nice tackle, but not before he made plenty of ground. And a knock. Sexton dives and collects it. Terrible attempt at tackle that. Oh, he's lost the ball. Knock on.
Find. Set.
and a good hit. Gibson Park puts it in. Very intense game with the scores all closed up. Ref says ball is out. Ball is out now, and he's lost the ball forward. Now we'll have a scrum.
The scrums look pretty good today. Really even contest between the two packs.
Oh, good hit. Both teams putting pressure on. Solid scrum and the ball's out. He has support. De Klerk on a long run, and he's finally taken to ground. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Lovely tackle. That tackle hasn't stopped him. Taken nicely there. He kicks deep now. The number 15 lets it bounce. He's been taken out of play there. Vermeulen.
Good clean line out ball.
So an effective maul. Now they get it going.
Breathtaking.
Inside pass. And that's a good tackle. Nice. Marx brushes the tackler aside. Loses his balance from the missed attempt and taken that time. I believe they've kept this for South Africa. A good pass to his support player. Esterhuizen pulled down there. Orensa running at pace and power. That tackle hasn't slowed him down. De Klerk charges towards the try line. Springbok should be keeping this, surely. Marx looks for options. Vermeulen smashed hard. Oh, he's lost the ball forward. That's ruined their chance there. The Irish got a good shove on there. And a good battle going on here. Gibson Park picks up. Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. Colby anticipates well. And he's shaken up by that one, and he's knocked down hard. Powerful defense. So, just a few minutes remaining here. Textbook tackle.
Release.
And they get the penalty.
They really deserve the penalty there. Good decision. Not long to go now. The last few plays of the match. Yeah, it's a good chance to score here.
Vermeulen grabs it.
They've done really well in the line-out so far. It's working perfectly for them.
No doubt about that, Justin. He gets crunched to the ground.
This match just about over here.
Taken on by De Klerk. Byrne fails to put his man away.
Grace.
And that's well kept by South Africa. De Klerk feeds it off now.
Well, it's all up for grabs in the dying moments, isn't it?
Colby looking to score here. And that's got to be the match winner there.
And he's just looked unstoppable in that try.
What a try. Shot it.
Match just about over here.